Coach Whitten, that was a tough loss tonight. Give me just a quick overview of the game.
Yeah, well, you know, we had a real slow first two periods. I thought our response in the third period was very good. You get the goal to make it 3-2. We have all the momentum, and then they score late in a power play to take it away. So we were right there and then climbed our way back in after a very slow start. But you can't give them two periods to get them going and take control of the game and then expect to win with one good period. 20 minutes isn't enough, so we got to be better for 60 minutes tomorrow night.
Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.